Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review of the all-new Technifiber T-Fight 295 RS. Technifiber's T-Fight 295 RS gets updated with an all-new beam construction called RSL Section, which utilizes a lighter version of its five-sided R-shape to keep the frame more stable without adding weight. A 16 by 19 string bed offers easy access to both spin and pace while providing a generous feeling sweet spot. The 11-ounce strong weight combines with a 318 swing weight for a pleasing bend of both stability and maneuverability. This is a lighter spec racket than I would typically play with, so it was super easy for me to get it around and get it into position. Felt very fast in my hands. Does have some nice swing weight to it too. It's not super head light, so there is some mass up there, up in the hoop behind the ball. So I thought stability was actually pretty good for such a light racket. And I thought the faster I swung this one, the better it played. And it offered great access to spin, could really brush up the ball aggressively and get that ball rotating nicely. And just with easy access to racket speed, you can get good spin on ground strokes, serves, and even on returns. Off a compact swing, you can get plenty of racket speed out of this one. So I found it really good in that situation. Up at net, it played fairly stable. I would probably add a little bit of weight, to be honest with you, just to be better suited to my needs and wants as a player. But the feel was there for me to control my volleys. I could punch them deep, I could drop them short with a nice angle, get some good spin on the ball too, so that was fun. On serves, getting good zip on the ball, good spin. My slice serve was working well. I was getting some light lift into the body with like a slice kick on the second serve. So fun racket to me. I'd probably weight it up a bit, but a nice one out there on the court anyway.
I was actually part of three of the new T-Fight RS play tests. So comparing this 295 to the 300 version, the 5 gram difference actually does make quite a bit of difference in this case. The 300 swings a little bit slower through the air, and I was really appreciating how quickly this 295 came through the hitting zone. I was certainly surprised, however, how quickly it swung. I did still find it to be very stable, and we had it strung up with a poly. Now, typically, I wouldn't play with a poly in a racket under 300 grams, but I still felt that this one was always comfortable. The only issue I had with stability is when I moved forward to the net. When I was punching the ball, I felt that there was good pace and good depth, but when I was lunging and not getting a full great contact is when I felt like the racket really just didn't have the weight that I would need to get the ball over the net effectively. As I moved to serve, I really liked how quickly it swung. I was getting good pace, decent spin for my game, and when I returned, I really liked how quickly I could swing. And I noticed this on ground strokes as well. I felt like I could really wait and pick my spots. So really, the quick swing was very helpful in those situations. Overall, I think this is a really great frame and it's not typically one that I would play with because it is a little bit lighter, but I was very impressed nonetheless.
As usual, very happy to be named in this play test. I've been really excited playing with a lot of these new Technifiber frames for the last two or three iterations or evolutions of the frames. I think they've really picked it up. This one right here for a 295 gram frame, like Tiffany said and Chris as well, this wouldn't be their typical ideal weight, but I gotta say I'm surprised at the kind of stability that you can get out of this frame. Strung, it's only about 3 points head light, so you do got a little bit of graphite in the hoop to keep things stable, but it is still definitely a maneuverable speed oriented racket. The only other rackets I can really compare this to for 295s are the Clash 100, which is about 7 tip light, and then a Radical MP, which is about 4. And those rackets, when I play with them, I need a little bit more stability. I didn't feel the same about this frame. So it's 16-19 pattern, very easy to develop spin with. The issue, again, for me, would be maybe stability at net, and my backhand slice kind of had a tendency to pop up a little bit. But overall, again, for a very maneuverable 295-gram frame, you're going to get great feel and stability out of this racket.
For this review, we strung this one up with Technifiber's Black Code 4S at 50 pounds. We don't typically go with a poly on a racket sub 300 grams, but this one played so stable, so comfortably, we went with it anyway. For more information on this racket or anything else tennis related, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.